Hello everybody, my name is Pali from Lifestyle Department. So today I'm going to teach the kids how to do a simple drawing by using our hand as a guideline. So I'm going to teach them how to draw a shark and a snake. We're going to use a very simple material like pen or a pencil, black marker, paper, last but not least, color pencil or a crayon.